Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Make sense?
Yeah.
It's hard because she goes to ego.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is your opinion.
No, I'm being honest. This is me. This is me watching.
Oh.
I'd rather see you than me. Maybe I'm maybe I taunt and it's funny. But they need something to look at.
Yeah.
It's you. I like it. It's you. But I'm shaming you. It's true. Yeah, I guess. Of anything. So someone who owns this owns one underground.
Yeah. お水ももらっといていいですか。
はい、ありがとう。
罰ゲームと
か。やめろ。わかりやすくしてる。非常に頑張ってみよう。
すいません、ショット。
お
宅。はい、はい、ごめんなさい。
なんて言われないよ。
This is, I'm Eastern European, Bosnian, so this is like water to me.
What?
Yeah. My dad put this in his kohi.
Kissa
kohi. To vodka.
Cheers, kanpai.
Strong.
Strong. Ooh, more stronger than I expected.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Ah, good, good, good. Yes, yes. Ooh, this is a strong one. Ooh. People already think we're nuts because Monday night, but we're not on the list. Maybe not. We'll see. Actually, you were the lazy one.
Yeah.
I got up at Gosen Juji. Kohi, you know, he was. And what you? You stay in bed. No, this is fine. This is fine. Although I probably will. I need to go to Akihabara. Just quickly, I'll only be an hour. I just need to sell these cards and then I come back. That's all. It sucks that I have to take half hour to get there. But this is fine. I'll quickly go sell the cards and then come back. It doesn't have to be in the morning. They'll be till 6. Yeah. Well, unless you want to do something.
It's
amazing. I always get up. Yeah. So do I. But it's 難しい Yeah. Accommodation with you. Okay, it's hard. Yeah, like nothing planned or. Plus, it's nice anyway. I don't mind it. I like it. It's not that bad. Plays around, plays the games, listens to some music.
Five years old. I have to show around Tokyo more.
I've seen it. I've been here for 2 weeks now. I've seen enough. Like, I feel bad about DisneySea and Disneyland, but other than that, you know what I really enjoyed? Yokohama Stadium. Yeah, really nice stadium. Okay, that's fine. I just thought, I felt bad, maybe because you really wanted to go. Other than that, we went to, I wanted to see Ronin Temple. We went there, this was cool. Like, I showed my brother-in-law these Shashin photos. Saksa, that was nice. Squatry, Fakutawa, perfect, perfect. Other than this, I think I've seen a lot of stuff. I'm very happy. If I went home today or tomorrow, I'd be very happy with what I experienced. So that's saying something. I've still got another week here. It's a nice week to relax and still soak in, absorb that I'm in Japan. And yeah. Does this make sense? I studied Japanese for 2 weeks. I love this. This was fun. I had an experience of a student in Japan, in Tokyo. This is awesome. Met some people in school. Had a really good time learning. And obviously I'm going to continue learning. But it's a thing where I can learn on my own and with you. Nihongo. Of course you must, with you and myself. That textbook's really good to learn. Come here and meet you. The main thing. Yeah. There's not much else I need to see in Tokyo. Ooh. I wanted to see more cars and more drift, but it's hard. You need a car to go visit these places, yeah. Look forward to Kyoto. What have I missed out on? Nothing much. All we had planned was the motorcycle. Sucks that we got delayed and we couldn't go to that. That ticket where we bought Osenin ticket that we lost. But that's okay. Other than that, no problem. The main thing was the school and you. Study Japanese for 2 weeks and obviously you. Everything else is bonus. Okay. Good. Thank you. Finish our drink. It's too early, but. And what do you want to do?
Tonight?
Yeah. Relax.
What?
Nice.
What?
でも一回やってた。
A serious question.
Yeah. ここが開催するテストを受けに行かなきゃいけないのか、うん、
Japanese, you say this? That's
no.
That's you're like, what? Good night.
Japanese don't say this.
Yeah, I know. I know. I understand this.
You can't.
Me too. Okay. Good. Careful, do you drink vodka?
No, no.
No, no. Just no. Just no. Yep. You okay?
No.
Yeah.
Don't.
Yeah. A little bit, make some more money, and then we see what happens. Maybe I'll leave.
Leave?
Well, after a little bit.
make a little bit more money, save up a little bit, and maybe I'll start with you something. Business. Easy to make money these days. Internet or anything. Stickers. I can sell stickers. I can make 1,000 a week selling stickers, maybe. As long as you have enough customers. Do streaming. Streaming. Make 500 a week streaming. I'll live off that. Easy when I'm home because I've got 24/7 have a streaming, you know?
No, I'm not good at computer.
Doesn't matter. Yeah, just get it. But the guy that sleeps and streams. He sleeps overnight, he make him hook on there. Crazy. Still can't believe Fuller.
Hey.
There's my PayPal. Yeah.
We can go to Alamo Bar.
For sure. And there's. Yeah. For sure. I'll 24/7 if I can. I'm going out shooting. Yeah. It's good guy. It's him. There's a fee, $1.38 fee, but it's nice. This helps me out.
He lives in England.
But he's coming to holiday. His brother lives in Sydney. And New South Wales. So he's coming to visit his brother, and he'll be in Australia from my birthday onwards. So maybe if we have time, which it'll be holidays then too, so I'll be off work, we go visit. Drive maybe 11, 12 hours, a little bit long. Oh, cool, it'll be fun. Stream the drive and stuff. But fly, maybe ticket, $100 and something each, which is nothing. Maybe fly over and spend time with him, because I was meant to see. I've never seen him in real life. I've known him for
only stream.
But even before stream, I know him since I was in high school.
Oh.
I was year 9, year 10. This is 2010, 2011. I've known him for 10 years. This is a long time, a very long time. I remember I was going to school when video. I'd be walking to school, in a video call, we play games all night, stay up till 5, 6 in the morning, then go to school, no sleep. So tired because his time zone difference.
Yeah.
So I definitely got to go catch up with him, see him in person. So maybe we go in December. For my birthday, we go for my birthday. Okay? December, so. Maybe Marcy come too. Marcy's birthday, same time, December 10th. Sorry. All my friends born in December.
Oh.
Me first, my other friend fifth, Jono 10th, Marcy 20th.
Oh.
All December boys.
Same age?
Yeah. So me and Santino, my friend that's born in the 5th, same age, exactly the same, five days apart, 4 days apart. Jono, December 10th, Matthew's brother. He's 3 years older than me, but he's December 10th. Marcy, I'm 1 year older than Marcy, and he's December 20th. But, and even my boss, my old boss, December, we get along really well. Everyone in December gets along well. But yeah, it's cool. It's very cool.
Does this year, your first time
with you? Yeah. Yeah. Are you gonna make a special? You buy me Ferrari? Joking, I'm joking.
What of course, I want of course. To do.
I'm joking.
No.
Yeah. Well, we go on a trip. We go a little bit of a holiday in Australia. Go to Sydney. Maybe we stay for longer. Maybe we go somewhere else as well. Queensland or something. Yeah. Okay. Sydney, then go to Queensland or travel around a little bit in Australia. Well, while it's holidays, this is Christmas time. We get 2 weeks off. Yeah. Longer if I take more leave. But I plan to not be like working hard, but by then, yeah.
But maybe I have to go
to school. No, you'll have holidays too. Yeah, Christmas time, you'll have 2 week break. Yeah. Usually from December 20, need you. To after New Year, maybe January, June. Junichi. So we have more time off soon. I'm gonna speak to Jono. I reckon Jono's doing well. I'm gonna speak to him and see what's happening. Everyone's sleeping. Monday night. Tomorrow better. Tuesday. More people join Tuesday.
A little bit nervous.
Mm-hmm. How come?
Come to Adelaide.
Why? Nothing.
Because I can't speak.
What about me?
Coming
to Japan.
No, I can't speak English with your friend.
No, you can.
No.
You can speak to me, you can speak to my... Yeah, this is fine, no problem. No problem. They're just exactly like me. They're exactly like me.
No?
They're exactly like me. Yeah. Like, it's like me 5 times. It's probably not a good thing, but yeah. Plus, I already know you, kind of, like, they've seen you, and they know who you are.
Yeah. With your family.
No problem. Are you kidding me? Look what Mum's writing to you on Instagram. You're like, you already like her bloody daughter-in-law. My sister already likes you. Can't you see? They wouldn't write this stuff on it's a bit like,
is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
You talk to my mum online on her line.
Yeah.
It's in the photos. You think you're gonna come to out of the door, she's gonna be like, nah. That's not gonna happen. That's why even when Mum called me, she's like, she remember when I pointed the camera to you?
Yeah, yeah.
She's like, how are you speaking like English? Yeah, just stay good. That's all. Yeah. Plus, you're there to learn anyway. It's like me, I still have to meet your parents. You know how nervous I am? I can't speak good Japanese yet. You know? So I'm shitting it. Smart and yo, dude. Welcome back. Tune into YouTube and find NASA. They're doing something. Oh, upcoming. Artemis. Launch to the moon. Wait, really? This will be at 1 o'clock my time in Tokyo. Notify me. Yeah, Artemis 1. Yeah. Wait, live in 4 days. How we are going to the moon? Okay. This is why, like, I don't mean to be a conspiracy theorist, but this is why I say they never went to the moon, dude. Because, like, why haven't... Ah. I've always said, oh, okay. It might be, I'm not sure. It says September, schedule for 3rd of September, 1 o'clock, 1 in the morning. 3rd of September is Saturday, 1 o'clock in the morning. I've turned the notification on, but. Oh shit, no, it's fine. I am that shit. I mean, like, without being a conspiracy theorist, like, how are we going to the moon 4K? Like, surely, have we not been since? Honestly, the original moon landing was a scam, dude. As stupid as that sounds and as crazy as that sounds, I honestly think that. Because. But very keen on this, very keen. I would have to watch this. Voyager 1 and 2 detected something beyond the edge of our solar system. NASA's Artemis 1 moon mission live. Oh, there is a live channel. What's this? Oh, they're just talking about it. Messages that appear are from people who subscribe to this channel for 5 years or longer. What the fuck? Why Artemis 1 must fail? I'm 13 and to think that I might be alive by the time mankind take our first step into the new planet is crazy. I truly love the hard work and effort NASA is putting into getting us closer to being able to travel in different paths, which is true. But why have you not been back to the moon since? I wish I lived to the day where spaceships become as common as cars to use. They will most likely not have it in their lifetime. I wish there was some technological breakthrough and rapid human expansion to planets and systems in all directions. Yeah, I don't think humans are meant to go outside of the solar system.
Poster Zine. Count Earth and Poster Zine. Man, it's the most powerful rocket ever built. Ah, okay. Yeah, but honestly, I think there's limitations to where humans can go, man. The way, like you, when you code a game, man, you're not meant to go out. Yeah, it's like Earth is designed, bro. Because inflation or a safe and perfect way has not been introduced. Nah, I'm sorry, I'm skeptical. I'm very skeptical, man. I agree to disagree, but yeah. Apollo 8 back in 68 and being amazed at the power of the Saturn V rocket. I watched every launch and every lunar ever during the Apollo J missions in the early 70s. So glad we're finally going back. I'm very skeptical. Until they do it and I see it, yeah. Our fingers are crossed. I hope everything goes well. I wish you lived to the day, but yeah. Nah, good on it though. Hopefully it's all safe. I'll research more about it before I comment on stuff, but yeah. I really hope this works. It's our first step, but I wouldn't call it a shuttle. It's more of a capsule.
Hey.
Kept referring to Artemis as a shuttle, given the term is known as something that's It does look crazy. I'll definitely watch this button. Thanks for letting me know. NASA going to moon again.
No.
I think it is moon, right? Yeah, launch the moon, yeah. It looks sick. It does look sick. But yeah, this will be on Saturday, I think. Spun. Ready to schedule. From Kennedy Space Center. They're gold and white. Sick. Yeah. Have you played Kerbal Space? Oh, this time for astronauts. Okay. Have you played Kerbal Space Program? There was this game I used to play, Kerbal Space Program. It was like you design a rocket ship, but it was like really like in depth. Like you had to design everything perfectly, otherwise it would like yeah. It was such a yeah, so such a good game, such a good game. Number two is coming. You play it daily. Oh, there you go. Yeah. When I saw number two on Steam, I couldn't wait. But it's taking a while. Yeah. Take this. No.
Check, onegaishimasu.
Next time. Or let it happen. I really pay this time. Yeah, very keen for number two, Spartan. Invest. I used to. Before I came to Japan, I withdrew everything because I needed the money. I used to do bond stocks, so like Australian bond investments, which is good. Like you don't get much, but if you put a big amount in, you eventually get some return. A little bit of crypto. Crypto went well here and there. But I was sick of the volatility. Yeah, I know. The thing is, I never had enough initial investment. It was only ever like 5, 6, 7 grand. Maybe 20 grand, you know, passive income. But yeah, I never had initial big bumps.
京都なんですよ。そうなんですよ。京都いいとこですよね。ありますか、聞いたこと。僕大阪に4年間住んでて、週1には。
週1ね。なぜ。とりあえず寺全部制覇しようと思って。ああ。
9割ぐらいで止まりました、
ね、すごい、でもすごい、私より全然
ありがとうございます、
ありがとうございます、
すごいいい体験もできました、ね、
よかったです。
朝5時ぐらいに行くと寺の人が普通に入れてくれるん
です。お
ー、誰もいない寺で話してたのは住職さんとかだったらしくて、地温院ってところ
があー、めっちゃ好きです、
はい、地温院の朝5時に一人で踊りゲートしてたら、なんかいい天気ですねって言われて、で、あ、京都的なやつですよね、それって言ったら、いや、そんなんじゃない、
そんなんじゃない、帰ってね、みたいな、 あんまり人多すぎるのが嫌で、
私はカードオタク、ポケモン。
今一番高いです
よ。でも、大きね、すごい、ビッグマニー、ビッグマニー。いやいやいや。
逆に儲けにもなる。
Good song. Yeah. That's now. Way I feel. Turn up the sun.
ありがとう。 ありがとうございました。食べ物は美味しいです。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございました。I really like this place. いいです。いいですね。really cool there. Heading home.
Yeah.
Have a cigarette, go inside, relax.
Oh. You have more?
Yeah. Yeah, right. Yeah, have one outside. Nice and dark for the street. Good night. Thanks for that. Thanks for that. Okay. Arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato gozaimasu. Of course.
I appreciate that. I'll do. Ooh, after that shot, I was like, I need a cigarette.
Mm-hmm.
Better drink.
Yeah. Ooh,
it's bad. Bad habit. Is he from Osaka?
Hmm?
Is he from Osaka?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I can understand a little bit.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Mm. Oh, after refund for that, he spent 500 points on Kabuki. It doesn't work. After I can refund him his 500 points for the thing. Yeah, it probably is, yeah. I'll some stuff around. It's very dark. Although, Tokyo, when I'm on the balcony, light pollution. We call it this light pollution, like it stays bright. Because of all the lights. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Full live streaming again, I think. Formula will stream again. Cool. Back home. Who, me?
Now.
Oh, now, yeah. Do you want to? What do you want to say? Say more like more colder.
Oh.
So we'll,
in winter.
Now it's more colder in Adelaide.
Mm-hmm.
How do I say more? More skoshi. Kasa, not needed. Didn't need the umbrella. Lucky. You do a hand bikey. People love seeing this. That's completely, yeah. You would never be able to buy alcohol without going to a liquor store in Australia.
Mm.
You have to go to Osaka Mise.
Yes.
Yeah, hey. Used to be vending machine, jidohan baiki tobacco. They're more only in pub or wrong one. No. What? You need something?
No.
Food. Have a mono.
Breakfast. Don't need.
Yeah. Okay, I'll buy this. No. It's okay. I'll go for this. We'll go Matsuya tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
No, you're right. I didn't think of this.
Tabaco?
That's all this. Okay.
You say tabaco.
Oh, Australia? Yes, jidohan baiki tobacco or non jidohan baiki, demo only in Osaka Mise.
Oh.
Izakaya.
Mm-hmm.
Izakaya vending machine for tobacco.
Mm.
But this is expensive. More than
5,000 yen.
Takai. Way more expensive if you buy from a vending machine. It's expensive in general. So this here,
mm-hmm.
Australia,
mm.
Gosen.
Yeah,
this is crazy. Yeah. FM83, konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Welcome, dude. We just ate at the izakaya. few drinks, and then we're going home now. We're just about home. I'll bring you inside anyway. I'll bring him in. I'll bring him inside. Stream for a little bit longer inside. Welcome, welcome. Shots of vodka. Good food. And all this. Oh, a little bit tipsy. This is the accommodation. If you want to see a Japanese accommodation. Of the stream, but I should be a little bit longer. Okay. Mosquito. Same spot. Are you serious?
Next, last time.
Yeah, there, and then, what the fuck?
Someone's doing?
Yeah. How are you, bro? Hackers. Oh, my. This morning. Okay, now again.
Whew. Do you want a beer?
Sure, yeah, actually, I would love one. Arigato gozaimasu.
Here you are.
This is not Kirin Ichiban.
No, Kirin.
This is Kirin what? Nani?
Kidding.
Just kidding. Just kidding.
Kidding, too. But the other kidding, Ichiban.
Kiddings. Do you know this?
Prime.
Brew.
Oh, you're so mean.
What? What does that mean?
You know,
it's Eiko.
Yeah, you are. But you.
That's like you asking me, do you know what this is? I don't know what this is. It's kanji.
Yeah, I know, but you know, I can this
pronoun. Oh, accent, Australia, brew. Kieran's prime brew.
Kieran's
prime brew.
Prime.
Yeah. Brew. It's like bro, but brew.
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 Brew. Brew. Beru. Beru. Ooh.
Beru.
Beru. Ooh. But it's brew.
Beru.
Yeah.
Beru. It's color eyes.
Blue. Blue. This is with the L.
Yeah.
It's difficult for Japanese. Blue.
Brew.
Brew. Rah. 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 Brew. Yeah. It's difficult. 5%. This is okay for a beer. It's not bad.
This is Hapo Shu.
発泡酒なんですか？
Wait.
大丈夫です。でも、strong, not strong, but like.
Low malt? Malt?
Low malt.
Malt?
Low malt, yeah. It does taste pretty crisp. Yeah, Egon. Brewed from only the first press of genuine malt for a crisp, delicious flavor. You buy this from the supermarket, that's crazy.
Mm.
Yeah, you never buy this from the supermarket in
Australia. Australia, no. Mm. Australia, no.
Mm.
Australia, no. What's the name? What name? Australia liquor shop?
Liquor shop, yeah.
Just?
Oh, the Brando. Brando
orange color
BWS.
Yeah.
BWS acronym beer wine spirits.
Ah.
Yeah, BWS beer, biru, wine, spirits. Liquorland is another one. Like Liquorland. What else is there? Celebrations. Celebrations is another one, like maybe because celebrate the drink. Celebrations. Something like this, yeah. But it was only recently when they took away osake from Jidou Hanbaiki vending machines, right? Only recently. 2 years, 3 years?
Oh, Australia?
Nah, Nihon.
Yeah.
2 years or 3 years old, yeah. This is what the teacher said. FM, where'd you go? He's gone. FM 83, gone. Krishwa, and then leaves. I think he's gone. I don't know. He or she's gone. That's okay. Check the list. Oh, Spartan. So let's watch. I'd be as at home, so I'm going to crack one. I'm about to do a sleeping stream. I'm just sleeping.
I'll take a shower.
Okay. Gonna finish this beer, Spartan, and I streamed the walk home, and then someone joined and said konnichiwa. Volume down. Probably going. But then left. I wanted to show you, like, I wanted to talk. how do I refund Fuller? I'll have to do that through the web browser. Who is live? Maybe I can at least host someone. Oh, Spawn. Kappa. Where did Fuller go? How do I, well, Discord, hang on. When it curl up like a child. Boom, 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 boom. Spartan, this will get me instantly banned. This is for OnlyFans. Where's Fula? Is he online? He is. Away, that's okay. This will copyright the stream, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, sure, sure. Yeah, what you got? The request? One kiss, okay. Oh, Calvin Harris, Dua Lipa, right? This is all it takes, falling in love with me, possibilities, I know it's all in. You know this song? Popular, right? Who's here? Can we raid someone? I know I've only got like a small viewers, but I want to raid someone. I want to try and get... Marcy's probably sleeping. He probably has to get up early tomorrow. Kiss is all it takes. Only in love with me. Possibilities, I know it's all you need. Whisper. Hang on. After that, play this. Okay. Just take my pocket Wi-Fi out. This is what I've been streaming with. It's actually held up okay. Japan's hard because like, when there's so many people in one spot, it drops connection. Like in the baseball, for example, right? World Beatbox Championship bullshit. I used to watch that stuff, man. Saw, but Loop Station. I like the Loop Station stuff better. Click the link, okay. Yeah. John, what about a Tetris? Alright, let's. Oh shit, playing here really poison. I'll play it, Spartan. Oh, it is a loop station? Yeah. Remember what I showed you? I showed you a loop station, right? Do you remember, Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Did I show you this? Oh, sorry, I was showing Matthew. Why did I get that? Yeah. This is crazy stuff. This is all mouth. Mm-hmm. Demo, he has a machine. He can loop stuff there. Ooh. One Japanese guy's really good at this software. I'm like, it's one of my favorites. All with his mouth. He has some effects. Only some. But most of it's with his mouth. Build up. He drops it, right? He has to drop something here. It's tight anyway, but still. That I used to love, hang on, where is it? Sauce or Loopmaster Champion. Yeah, well, he didn't win, but it like Loop Station Championship. Sauce or Grand Beatbox Battle. World League Solo Loop Station Eliminate Solo. Damn adverts. Tomodachi. Mm-hmm. Oops, hang on. Excuse me, it fucking stopped. Yeah, watch this one. That's the intro. That's someone doing that. Crazy. That's really crazy.
Coming up next to the stage, Asia Beatbox Champion when it comes to Loop Station 2019, everybody.
People love this guy.
He made it to top four last time he came to GBB. He wants you to know, let's party now. And he wants to be introduced as the colorful party Pokemon from Japan. Give it up for Zozo!
Wears like this colourful shirt, green shorts.
Yeah.
tells him to stop, and the crowd calms down.
Ladies and gentlemen, elimination round. So-so from Japan. One more time. Are you ready? I say the sun, you say the ni and the ichi. 5 minutes in the sun.
Ichi. Time is running, babe. Skillful that is to change it up the tempo, like make it faster.
Yeah.
You got like 20 seconds left. he keeps going here. It's like thick rave stuff. People in that crowd love you. You like my Estor's the crowd? Stop. Yeah, so cool. Yeah, Spartan, I used to watch that stuff all the time. Mm. This was 4 months old, actually. This is like fresh. 1.7 million views. And they verse, so like this guy versus Sosa versus Beatness.
Mm-hmm.
Quarterfinals, semifinal, final. I used to watch it all the time. They're so good. Like this one here. This is quarterfinal. Mm-hmm. Oh, advert. Yeah. Sosa versus Beatness, Grand Beat Battle 2019. Group Station quarterfinal. Hey, get jiggy.
So won the coin toss.
Get jiggy.
He's ready for the third battle.
I'll skip it a bit. Can sing too, actually. Yeah. Fuck, that's so good. I think this is the one where he goes, nah, it is. Watch everyone in the crowd dance. Oh, I think people go here just to actually like. Fucking crazy. It's like face melting stuff. He two had like 17 seconds, but he calls it time. Yeah, like, it's just too good. This guy goes again. I think this is quarterfinal, so it's okay. Girl in the crowd.
Anyway, refer.
So good. Got just fine, one sec. let me see this thing. Top three loop session rounds, Sado, GBBB 2017. Ah, oh, he's good. I've seen this guy as well. Mm-hmm. He's really good. He's like pitched it up just perfectly. Such a good beat. I feel like these guys would like be producers like so easily, like you don't even need samples. Michael Jackson. Beatbox Brilliance, Tom Thum. TEDx Sydney, really, Australia. Fuck, there's a few people there, University of Sydney.
My name's Tom, and I've come here today to come clean about what I do for money. basically, I use my mouth in strange ways in exchange for cash. I usually do this kind of thing in seedy downtown bars and on street corners, so this might be the most appropriate setting.